Stanley Aronowitz, born January 6, 1933, is a professor of sociology, cultural studies, and urban education at the CUNY Graduate Center. He is also a veteran political activist and cultural critic, an advocate for organized labor, and a member of the Interim Consultative Committee of the International Organization for a Participatory Society. In 2012, Aronowitz was awarded the Center for Study of Working Class Life's Lifetime Achievement Award at Stony Brook University. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.